You have a Tri-Wing?
I don't got one on me.
Find me a Tri-Wing, and I will fuck up my own fucking controller. Because you're a dumbass.
Wow.
Because you're a dumbass.
Oh, Tony has one if you can tell him. I think he has it in his vehicle. You never know when you need a Tri-Wing.
Tri-Wing's
in the back.
There's my
other two.
I was in the back alley, downtown.
Stab someone with it.
Boom.
They sell drugs there.
Doppler's is godlike though. It's open 24/7.
I have to fight somebody with a Tri-Wing there.
I think ours is only open till 12.
That's ghetto. That's how you know it's a ghetto one. Yeah, it closes right. Early.
Oh well, the one closest to my house. Okay. I'm
not manning. Actually, I will. You may leave.
You just gotta update the number.
Boom!
Round one.
Play you.
Yeah, man. Can't wait to fuck.
Yeah, me too. I'm popping off if you beat me. Is that us?
I'm popping off if I beat you too.
I'm like, damn, I guess I got fucked.
I was happy I beat Dana.
Again?
Yes.
You beat him twice?
Yeah, well, last one is in February, so.
Still count.
So, it does count.
Come on.
Up on Dana, so that's good.
You gonna be up? Have I played you before?
We played at U of R, that doesn't count.
That doesn't count.
We were both drunk. Oh, by the way, what were you drinking at U of R? It was so good.
When we came back from Austria?
Like that rum or something.
It was the sweet Jack Daniels, like the honey.
Jack Daniels honey.
Yeah.
This is so good.
Yeah, that shit's good.
So good.
Yeah, getting that again. No, that's what I'm drinking at SKL after doubles. You best believe.
You're drinking after doubles?
I'll give a fuck this. That's great.
Oh yeah, because
it's 2 days.
It's 2 days. So yeah. They're doing doubles and prospect day one.
And part of pools, yeah.
And part of pools. Well, only part of pools?
Like, well, I guess all, well, all, up until days? Top 30 something.
Yeah.
No, I'm getting top 30.
Is it top 48 or what is it?
And top 48.
Yeah, that's cool. And then bracket will be day two.
That'll be pretty sick.
Yeah. I like it from the...
gonna be winning doubles with Sprite.
Yeah,
drinks on me after we win.
Yeah.
It's like a $500 pop bonus for double.
Really?
Yeah, I'll make a bank.
Yeah. Is that split between two of you or is that $500?
Yeah, those.
I've actually never seen Big Chan this
anime. Really?
Like, it's a meme that he has really good animals, but he actually has really good animals. Even when you think he's missing it, he'll do like the head bump. You know how he'd do like a
tree? Aw, poor Falcon.
No! I feel like that's actually probably his first time. Like, he's really good through the head bump.
Don't call it a comeback. Have you ever played against Marth before?
Marth?
Yeah.
I played against Wall, but he's not.
He's not good.
He's definitely not on your level. I played like a friendly with Carter's Marth once. He killed me with Tipper S and after like 4 years.
I do like that.
Are you gonna play
Mark Master? Yeah, I don't play the scene anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
Who do you play? Mark and Clark?
Clark.
Do you actually play Mark?
Yeah.
Or just like kind of...
I won doubles with Mark. Clark.
Really?
Yeah.
Water.
Quite.
Mark's better than
Lucina? Nope. Hell. I play it because that's my
more
heart.
Fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Mark kind of sucks.
You know, I have tilted Dylan Zeus suit at 170, like off this like sour spot off the side of Smash Bros.
Yeah.
Like,
Lucina would have killed like 50%.
I wouldn't have death tilted, I would just fucking
Yeah. Yeah, Marth Tipper kills barely sooner.
Oh, wow, that was good.
Kills barely sooner than,
Much I'm at the top.
I don't know, I played Zachary Lindhoff Cloud in a money match at our free weekly, and I kind of clapped his cheeks. Yeah. He's like 3-1 on me in money matches. Yeah, we always put $5 on him. But I just put it in the check.
I'm so glad that's not true anymore.
Woo!
Yeah.
Is that a thing in Smash Bros?
Yeah.
Wow. That's really good. Like, I know it's a thing in Melee. It's really good.
Melee is really good. Oh, that's what we do up air knees if you can't do that anymore. But...
all he has is like single hit. It's like
Nair
1. Nair 1.
If you're, like, if you're getting hit by Nair 1, that's your fault. That's shit.
Yeah.
That's hard to hit.
I haven't seen anyone hit it since Paul in like week one.
Really?
Yeah, he just spammed her one. And I was a shit about him. I'm still a shit about
him.
I'm still sad. I did play Smash 4, so I sucked at all this in week one. Actually, no, I thought I'd be dunked in week one. I heard day one turned out to
be dunked. Was that white guard?
Yeah. You got cheese. Mike. Down. 2-1, close though.
What?
Sounds like it looks like it's true.
Did you have fun?
No, I didn't actually.
Actually, I saw you, and you got hit by dash attack forward. By Donkey Kong, and I was like, oh. Dash attack forward with DK?
That's
to get the spike is so
that sucks.
It's so hard.
That's not true, but you get hit because
it's not
the
true, but it's so fast.
Yeah.
So.
Press a button, you die.
That's fair. I've definitely been there.
You're tired.
Pick up melee.
Play Fox.
You know, there's one weekly where Inari entered melee.
And won.
And won without dropping a set.
Shout out to...
Woo!
Sam has this?
Yeah, Sam actually does have this.
If I ever play melee,
because then we won't win. And then
yeah,
he's like, well, I guess.
I'm not going to win at all. I'm not even going to win.
Yeah, you should just stop playing melee so you can.
Boom!
Yeah.
GG. GG's.
GG's.
Oh, I fucked up.
One point.
I fucked up.
No. I, oh, yeah.